Alright, so far, everything is good. God, these things are loud. Just everything's kind of loud. You can't break these things by shooting them. Huh. More now. Alrighty. Well, that doesn't bode well. Let's put our hand to this thing's butt and move forward. Charge! Came from. It was kind of like a trail of destruction, so. We're just gonna pretend I didn't see that. Are we cool with that? Are we all cool pretending that didn't just happen? Because I don't have a giant bug zapper to kill another one. Whatever they're called. Don't come back! We don't want any! I just dual-wield some revolvers, man. Just grab like four, so you don't have to keep reloading. And speaking of reloading, let's just make sure we're good. Alright. You doing good, Pipsqueak? Aw, you're such a little cutie.
You can do no wrong in my eyes, even though you have done wrong before. But no, you're too cute!
Okay. Pika! Shut up. This game's always so much louder than I remember. I turned down some of the volume from last time, too. So I think the bust down the friggin' door. That's like where I'm supposed to go. Is there anything else back here? Nope. Okay. Alrighty. Cause this thing's just gonna bust down and try to smack me. We know that, right? Like, this thing's just gonna... Like, we're in a tunnel. I saw a giant thing. I'm hearing stomping. It's gonna see me and be like, "Ho-ho! We're gonna eat tonight! Let's burn it to a crisp!" I'm be like, "No, please don't!" And that's gonna burn me to a crisp. And no amount of bullets will stop it. It gets to be invincible because plot demands it. Hello? Yeah, these things aren't that hard to kill, guys. And you're wearing body armor, no excuse. Do you guys have bullets by any chance? No one else? Ah, I'm playing too much Fallout. I just tried to check that for ammo. Really? Just one clip out of all three, alright. Ow. know what? Get him. Get him. There, I'm getting him. Get him. Something in here with me. No, no, they're firing their own bees. Alright, who's firing bees at me? Because I don't appreciate it. Okay, where are you, and where are your bees coming from? Again. Alright, where you at, man? Goodies. I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to jump in front of there. But I'm boring, so. Yeah. So many goodies. They don't open those ammo boxes. Nothing in there. There's never anything in ammo boxes. You might pull this thing to start spawning. I like how I just keep avoiding fights. This is nice. I mean, you know, this isn't exactly nice, but from a survival standpoint, it's pretty good to not have everything trying to kill you.
So cute. You're so cute. Love them. Just want to huggle them. Huggle them all. Eh.
Okay. Trying to recycle. Or just throw away. I don't know. Well, now I need it. Thanks. So again, are they just teleporting in this goop? Are the aliens making it? I have so many questions. Is that poop? Is that just oodles of alien poop? Okay, that was 4 shells. That was 4 shells, man. That was 6 shells. You have to be dead. Oh, you're still alive! Look at that. Look at that. Dude, nothing can bring him down. Except that. That kind of brought him down. Other than that, he was like invincible. Up here. Excuse me, pardon me. So I'll let you guys know I was not very happy with that. Nope, didn't get him. Didn't get him. Alright, you're really starting to piss me off here, man. There. Okay. I don't know how many more rockets I am willing to fire at that. Also, why don't you just grab more than one, Freeman? Yep, that's me. Called me an asshole. Yeah, he's right. He got me. I'm definitely dead. Don't let me tell you otherwise. Excuse me. Dead? I'm dead. He killed himself. Lame. Yeah, shoot me, not the horde of zombies. Losers. Wait, I got a good one for this. Yeah. I am an asshole. Alright. Oh. Okay, good idea! Thanks for tossing that up for me. That keeps the head crab alive. I want that. Another one, little head crab scoops. No, whatever. I can deal with them as they come. Or I am not incompetent. Just an incompetent. Look at that. Look at that. Soldiers could learn a thing or two. Your rifles have an alt grenade for a reason. Oh, you're still alive. I don't know how that happened. Maybe we'll have to. You are. What am I carrying this much gun anyway? This is a lot of gun for one man to be carrying. Also, why do we have that much explosives on maybe getting me in a pipe? When you were all dying to zombies. Thank you. And killing security guards, apparently. Well, this fire is really kind of messing up my computer right now. So we're just gonna see if we can. Did that not do anything? Work, damn it. I think that worked. Damn it. I don't think that worked. I'm pretty sure that will still kill me. Pulling the lever wrong. I was just pulling the lever wrong. Or turning the wheel. That was it. I was holding it down in the wrong spot. Gordon Freeman is very specific about where you turn the wheels. Yeah, it should be burning me. I mean, it's hot enough to burn this metal. It should be burning my suit. But I'm not one to complain. Well, we are. Whoop whoop. Alright. Good. Don't be there. Didn't want to talk to him anyway. Big hallways of death game. Come on. Hi-ya!
Well, don't that be all. You're Dr. Freeman, aren't you?
Probably.
Well, the good news is, you just ran into the only guy for about half a mile who has Lambda codes. The bad news is these guys are blocking the frickin' goal line. I say we do this nice and quiet. They look distracted enough.
Or you wait here, I run in, kill them all, we go.
Christ. So front line with these things. Lock it up. They're giving out no extraction points. Semperfy my ass. This whole operation is foobar.
Go, go, go.
This is boring. You're boring. You're boring me. They were all standing by an explosive barrel. I can shoot those. You know that, right? You can shoot those. Dude, we could take them. Do you know how much heat I'm packing? I have a rocket launcher. Why'd you do this yourself? It's stupidly easy.
Ready when you are. Okay, security booth. Down and to the right.
There. Okay. I got him.
Well, I've had my fill of fresh air. Let's just make a break for it. Come on! Jesus. Not how I thought my day was gonna go.
Don't worry, sir. I got you covered.
Ah, Christ! Come on, come on! Cover me!
Get your bees out of here. You good, fam? I'm good. Go ahead. Game, you once again disappoint me.
Okay. We made it.
Sniper.
Oh, that'll get your heart pumping.
Take all your guns.
I'll tell you what, that could have been a lot worse. Wait, what?
I'm just amazed he's still alive. You good in there, buddy? I mean, that was... I totally saw it coming, but it was still hilarious. You know, he took a beating from a mutant alien like a champ. I'm gonna try to kill one of these things with a pistol now, just see how hard it is. Like, could he have done it? I think he could have done it. For how much of a beating he took, he could have done it. Goal right now. Like, I'm just kind of in shock. Because they just, like, such mercilessly killed that guy. There's no reason to do that. Could have said, all right, and we never see him again. Like, we have to kill him. Like, oh, the tragedy of the war. But no, you can. No, they went on for comedy with him. No, no, no. Oh, yes, the horrors of war. Oh, I'd feel so bad if, you know, my body count wasn't triple. Eh, probably more than you, probably more than triple what we're seeing in here. Yeah, way more than triple. 9 times. 9 times. I'll give you 9 times. Get it. I know your game, Gabe. Just gotta run.
Slap.
Why is nothing happening? We actually prep this fire. Stop it! Okay, so we need to go down there and press the fire. Wait, did you leave me alone? Did you do me a solid? Leave me alone. Yeah, yeah, it's firing. Okay. Oh, that didn't work. Alright. Well, if I'm using the government's missiles here, might as well use them all. Well, that was really anticlimactic. I was hoping this would be harder to kill that giant monster. No, it kind of shook the tower angrily. I didn't even notice me, really. Like, yeah, I was just a, like, puny ant. Sitting on a hill. Can I even look up? Like, what is his, like range of vision? Things don't seem to be able to turn their heads. Same. Hey, buddy. Was I really that important?
Not only are we way behind enemy lines, we just missed the last flight out of here. I sure hope you brought some backup, Poindexter, because we're gonna need it.
Why'd you come?
Let's get the hell out of here.
Is there any reason to having those on? My gut tells me yes. Wait, oh, wait a minute. Oh, I wanted to kill you with this. There we go. Yeah, it wasn't that hard. Come on, man. I don't think the bees hurt that much. Alright. I actually want to kill things now. Damn it. Really? Really? Oh, you all disappoint me. Pipsqueak, I know you're in there. Wakey wakey. Get away from me! Stop it! You're adorable! Stop it! Stop it! Hey, come on, pop already. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Right. Those things are annoying to take care of. Grab, we cool? Nah, we not cool. Get over here. That killed a lot less than I was hoping. Alright, well, they're off to a better world. Let's try this again. So if I do that. Oh, is this already triggered? Oh, this is already triggered. Screw you, game. Yeah, I actually don't want to deal with you. Don't know why you in particular have special treatment, but just. Nah, I really didn't want to deal with that. Alright. Well, that's like the way I'm supposed to go, so we're gonna wrap back around. It's gonna be great, it's gonna be great. Wait, were you just splatted against that for that long? Because that's hilarious. Aww. Oh, I can't get any more pipsqueaks. Alright. Stop it! Stop it! I'll deal with it like a man. It's fine. And that note, we're gonna wrap things up. So, like, subscribe, etc., etc., and BEEZ!